Since the entrance of mobile applications into internet markets, there has been no turning back, and on a daily basis, new and innovative apps are created to provide everyday solutions. While some have become a part of our lives, there are others we need like we need the air. Here are some apps Nigerians cannot do without. On the top list are social media apps. If you are between the ages of 10 and 35, now let's be honest, the age range is much wider with an internet-enabled phone. The chances that you do not have a social interaction app, whether it's Twitter, Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram, are very slim. We need to communicate and fast. Too many things are happening at breakneck speed to be unable to contact the ones we love or hate at the snap of a finger. Other essential apps on the list are banking apps. These are becoming a must-have to survive Nigeria's unique brand of stress. Thankfully, ATMs can be spotted in almost every major city in the country. With the constant push for a cashless society, there is the need to perform financial transactions even without the hassles of cards. Transportation apps in cities around the country like Lagos, Abuja, Ibadan. We have either taxi or motorcycle hailing apps. They have begun to reduce the stress of a daily commute. The notorious traffic solution has made apps like Uber, Bolt, Gokada, Max.ng, etc. a necessity. Skipping through early morning go slows or searching for appropriate parking space in congested area is nightmarish enough. Others that have made life simpler for Nigerians include mobile services self-care app. The customer is king, they say, especially in the Nigerian telco space. The Nigerian consumer is getting even smarter and more demanding as expected. Ingenuity in creating avenues that will satisfy the consumer has become critical. For instance, telco's app offers subscribers control over their phone account, allows for the monitoring of usage pattern, managing of data usages, among others. It also has some really hot data deals to boost. Now, the rest include news apps, shopping apps, religious apps, entertainment apps, lottery apps, among others. Surviving in this extreme Nigerian environment requires help from every side, app or not. So what are the apps you can't do without? Send us your thoughts in the comments section. Roots TV Nigeria.